another thing that we would like to bring to your notice is about Priyanka Chopra. The girl is in the spotlight again. On February the 15th, Twinkle Khanna, aka Mrs. Funny Bones, posted her views on the AIB controversy. Her blog was widely read. Several of the readers shared their views in the comments box. But guess what? One of them was Priyanka Chopra. After reading Twinkle's blog, PC tweeted, "Such imperative questions. Well done, RT at Mrs. Funny Bones. Worthy battles to fight." But I think Priyanka's praise has become more of a talking point than the blog by Mrs. Kumar. Wonder what Twinkle has to say on that. Looking at their history, nothing great for sure. Now we're all aware of the alleged roaring affair between Priyanka and Twinkle's husband, Akshay Kumar, on the sets of the 2004 release iTraz. The alleged romance made more headlines around the release of Wakt in 2005. They say that there's no smoke without fire, and maybe that's the reason Twinkle's hubby was not allowed to do any more movies with Priyanka after Wakt. But coming back to the present, I have a question. Didn't Priyanka know that these stories will come in for sure if she compliments Twinkle? Well, we don't think Mrs. Funny Bones was fishing for compliments, not from a certain Miss Chopra.